Okay, we are going to practice some words, and the fact is that the sound that we're practicing, as I said earlier, has the sound either in the middle or at the end of the word. So I am going to show you two sounds, two akkar each time. Okay, are you ready? Repeat after me. Gora. Gora. Bhangra, Bhangra. That's the end of the lesson. And again, we will look at words with ra in them in the future, that ra sound. But for now, have a great day, and I'll talk to you again soon.